accidentally like hold, don't know, I can't remember my waist or my hand. Then we just crossed
one day we actually met on the bus, which was bus 88 at Pasir Ris interchange.
Okay, maybe I should say initially in school I think he's like quite irritating because it's quite long.
When he first popped the question,
so she just happened to keep walking in front of me trying to seduce me. And then I think that, hey, why is this girl walking in front of me? And then what's
then
she trying to
do? Then
we
spend a really, really good journey times together. And we take care of each other very, very well. When you let yourself get lazy,
finally today we are actually able to officially become man and wife.
Very big step that we have taken, and I think I'm happy to be here with
you. Hope we have a blessed marriage, and yeah, I love him for who he is.